evening. Welcome to Gainesville's Women's Ministry. We thank you for being with us. This is our fourth night of Walking with Jesus on Passion Week, our Holy Week. And tonight, our speaker is going to be Minister Annie Thomas. And she's going to tell us what happened with Jesus and his disciples on Wednesday.
Good evening, everyone. Wednesday was not a very active day. So we're going to tell you how Jesus and his disciples spent this day. Matthew 26. And it came to pass when Jesus had finished all these things, he said to his disciples, "You know that after 2 days is the feast of the Passover, and the Son of Man is betrayed to be crucified. Then assembled together the chief priests and the scribes and the elders of the people unto the palace of the high priest, who was called Caiaphas, and consulted that they may take Jesus and subtly kill him. But they said, not on the feast day, lest there be an uproar among the people. Now when Jesus was in Bethany, in the house of Simon the leper, there came unto him a woman having an alabaster box of very precious ointment, and poured it on his head as he sat at meat. But when his disciples saw it, they had indignation, saying, to what purpose is this waste? For this ointment might have been sold for much and given to the poor. When Jesus understood it, he said unto them, why trouble ye the woman? For she hath wrought a good work upon me. For ye have the poor always with you. For in that she hath poured this ointment on my body, she did it for my burial. Verily I say unto you, wherever this gospel shall be preached in the whole world, there shall also this woman hath done be told for a memorial of her.
The room grew still as she made her way to Jesus. She stumbled through the tears that made her such pain. Some spoke in anger, heard folks whisper, there's no place here for her kind. Still on she came, through the shame that flushed her face, until at last she knelt before his feet. And though she spoke no words, everything she said was heard. As she poured her love for the master from her box of alabaster, so I've come to pour my praise on him like oil from Mary. So don't be angry if I wash his feet with my tears and I dry them with my hair. 'Cause you weren't there the night he found me. You did not feel what I felt when he wrapped his loving arms around me. And you don't know the cost, not of this oil in my alabaster box. No one knows what you've been through. I can't forget the way life used to be, 'cause I was a prisoner to the sin that had me bound. And I spend my days, I pour my life without measure into a little treasure box I thought I found. My tears.